are searching for a pair of crooks caught on camera stealing from a condominium in southwest Miami-Dade. Two men wearing white hoodies are seen removing checks and money orders from the rent drop box of a complex on southwest 138th Street and 90th Avenue last month. Police say these suspects hit that same drop box five other times in the same week, stealing a total of $168,000.